I'm new at noon. A woman was arrested in Austin Town in connection to a murder in Sharon. Police say Alexis Homes is charged with homicide, robbery, and burglary. This is in connection to the death of Khalil Hobson. Right now, she's being held in the Mahoning County Jail, awaiting extradition to Mercer County. Hobson was shot on May 23rd at a home on Cedar Avenue. He was taken to the hospital, but later died. Hobson's dog was also shot and lost a leg. Hobson's death was the first homicide this year in Sharon.